Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make ghee chicken curry. First take some chicken in a bowl. The chicken with bones are best because it adds nice flavor to the curry. Add in some salt and some turmeric powder and add in some yogurt and mix this chicken really well and let it marinate for like 30 minutes or so. So while the chicken is marinating, let's roast the spices and make the masala paste. You need Kashmiri powder, coriander powder, cumin powder and turmeric powder. Dry roast it in a pan for 3 to 4 minutes and take it in a blender. The measurement for this recipe is given in the description box so you can check it. So once the spices are roasted, take it in a blender and add in some peeled garlic. So grind it to a fine puree. This is your masala paste. So in the same pot, heat some ghee, and once the ghee is hot, add in some curry leaves and let it splutter. After that, add in lots of thinly sliced onions, and again the measurement is given in the description. There is a link to my blog, you can check it. So to the onion, add some salt and some green chilies. Now you have to cover it and cook it till it is nice and golden brown. So this stage is important because it gives nice flavor to the curry. So once the onion is nice and golden, add in your chicken along with the yogurt marination. So mix it really well and let the chicken brown and cook on a high heat for like 5 to 6 minutes. So once that happened, add in some chopped tomatoes and the ground masala paste and mix it really well. So you have to saute this and for around 5 to 6 minutes and add in some tamarind water and some extra water if you need any, and cover it and let it simmer till the chicken is completely cooked. So at the last 5 minutes, open the lid and add in your garam masala powder and let it cook till oil floats on top. So now add in some coriander leaves and that's it, your chicken curry is done. This ghee chicken curry goes great with appam, parotta, chapati, rice or anything you wish. Try this and let me know how it turns out for you. Thank you.